Hey there, health enthusiasts. If you're looking to kickstart your journey towards a healthier heart, you're in the right place. Get ready to unlock the secrets to a healthier heart because today, we're spilling the beans on the 10 dangerous foods that could be wreaking havoc on your cardiovascular health. But hold on tight, because at the end, I've got a bonus tip that's going to blow your mind. Stick around for that. Now, let's buckle up, it's about to get enlightening. Let's kick things off with a surprising culprits. 1. Industrial sources. You know, the ones loaded with hidden sugars and unhealthy fats? These sneaky sauces may add flavor, but they can also add a toll on your heart health. Studies show that many sauces contain trans fats, a notorious contributor to heart disease. These fats not only increase bad cholesterol levels but also decrease good cholesterol, creating a perfect storm for cardiovascular issues. Opt for homemade sauces or ones with transparent ingredient lists to protect your heart. 2. High sodium foods. Next up, we're tackling the stealthy villain in many diets, high sodium foods. High sodium foods become even more treacherous as we age. High sodium foods are like a stealthy saboteur. Excessive salt intake can lead to water retention, putting a strain on your heart and blood vessels. It's essential to be vigilant about hidden sodium in processed foods. Read those labels and prioritize fresh, whole foods for a heart-friendly diet. Did you know that when it comes to heart health, it's not only about what you eat but also when you eat? Can irregular meal timing and late-night eating impact your circadian rhythm, potentially leading to cardiovascular issues? Let me know in the comment section if you've ever considered the timing of your meals for a healthier heart. 3. Alcohol. Now, I'm not saying ditch your Friday night plans, but excessive alcohol consumption can wreak havoc on your heart. While moderate alcohol consumption may have some heart benefits, excessive drinking can lead to high blood pressure, irregular heartbeats, and even cardiomyopathy. Moderation is key, my friends. It's crucial to know your limits and consume alcohol responsibly to safeguard your heart. 4. Processed meats. Processed meats may hold nostalgia, but for our 65+ audience, the high sodium content can lead to increased blood pressure. Processed meats often contain high levels of sodium and saturated fats. Additionally, the nitrates and nitrites used in their preservation process may contribute to arterial stiffness, increasing the risk of heart-related issues. Consider leaner protein sources like poultry, fish, or plant-based alternatives. But before we get to that bonus tip that'll leave you wanting more, hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and let me know in the comments your go-to heart healthy snack. Trust me, you don't want to miss this bonus revelation coming your way in just a moment. 5. Ultra-processed foods. Ultra-processed foods, often loaded with preservatives and artificial additives, can wreak havoc on heart health. These ingredients may contribute to inflammation and oxidative stress, both linked to cardiovascular problems. Choosing whole, unprocessed foods provides essential nutrients without the unwanted extras. Ever thought that laughter could be more than just good for the soul? Could it also be beneficial for your heart? Could a good laugh improve blood vessel function and increase blood flow, promoting a healthier cardiovascular system? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Have you experienced the heart-healthy benefits of laughter? 6. Seed oils. Seed oils, like soybean and corn oil, can be high in omega-6 fatty acids. While these fats are essential, an imbalance with omega-3s may lead to inflammation and an increased risk of heart disease. Opt for oils rich in monounsaturated fats, like olive oil, for a heart-healthy alternative. And now, the bonus tip. Including heart-healthy fats in your diet, like avocados with their monounsaturated fats, nuts packed with omega-3s, and olive oil boasting anti-inflammatory properties, can significantly benefit your heart. It's a delicious way to show your heart some love. 7. Sugar and artificial sweeteners. Excessive sugar intake is a well-known contributor to heart disease. Additionally, some artificial sweeteners may disrupt the balance of gut bacteria, potentially influencing cardiovascular health. Limiting both sugar and artificial sweeteners protects your heart in the long run. 8. White bread. White bread may be a comfort food, but its refined nature causes a rapid spike in blood sugar levels. This spike triggers an inflammatory response, potentially harming blood vessels and increasing the risk of heart disease. Choosing whole grain options provides more fiber, promoting heart health and stable blood sugar levels. 9. Sugary drinks. For our 65+ warriors, sugary drinks aren't just a threat to the waistline, they can also exacerbate age-related inflammation and contribute to insulin resistance, a precursor to heart problems. Opt for natural beverages like water, herbal teas, or infused water for a refreshing and heart-friendly choice. 10. Red meats. Red meats, though rich in iron and protein, can be high in saturated fats. Too much saturated fat can elevate cholesterol levels, increasing the risk of heart disease. opt for lean cuts, and balance your diet with a variety of protein sources for a heart-smart approach. There you have it, the 10 foods you should avoid for a healthier heart, plus a bonus tip to elevate your heart game. Armed with this knowledge, you're better equipped to make heart-smart choices. If you're as pumped as I am about this information, don't forget to share it with your squad. Until next time, keep that heart beating strong. Remember, small changes add up to big results.